I started working with Willie in 1973, playing harmonica. It was the first year I was with Willie, and Willie had just recorded Shotgun Willie, and in the same sessions did a gospel record called The Troublemaker that Jerry Wexler produced. And it was somewhat unfinished, and we were listening to it one time, and
For
Willie goes, "Well,
shame,
this thing,
nothing but the
I
bark
think,
on a
needs to be
tree. Just
remixed."
start
And just me
laying
being a
my
smart aleck
bones down
said, "You know,
on
well,
a
I'll remix it."
tree. Ain't
And
nothing
Willie
but the
gave, you know, said,
soul
"Okay,
of
go to Nashville,
me.
take the
I
tapes,
just
and see
started
what you can
laying
do."
my burden
So I thought, what
down.
would these
Oh,
songs sound like in a simpler
laying
kind of production
down.
style,
Just
which is
started
what
laying my burdens
Willie's
down.
doing today? I thought, what if we took these
Oh,
songs and Willie were to
laying
record them
down. Just
next
started
week? What
laying
would the
my
song
burdens
performances sound like?
down. The soul took love on a hell of a ride. I just started laying my burdens down. The
I think
flowers
what opened
that
the
you
door,
found
what first gave me the idea,
are
was
for
the Beatles
someone
released
who's
Let It Be
happy
Naked, which was
and
Let It Be
happy
without the Phil Spector production.
still
Having played with Willie for
next
30
door.
years, and knowing that his vision of music really is less is more, the less
Someone
produced
sends
something
her
is, you know, just the
flowers
simpler
each
things
evening.
are, really fit what he was about. And
And her
listen, going
young
back and listen to these
heart
great songs and
is
performances that were
flooded with
pretty
joy.
heavily produced with lots of strings, the orchestration was really heavy, lots of background
So don't keep
vocals, and I
her
thought it kind of
waiting.
covered up what Willie was trying to do.
Deliver the flowers to happiness who lives next door. The flowers that you have are for someone who's happy, and happiness lives next door. I just dropped by.
Some of the time, some of these recordings, the
see the
string section was
house
right there in the room. So
I
there'd
used
be a
to
lot of
live in.
leakage. You'd have the strings coming through either the piano mics or the upright bass
I
mic, or
hope that
maybe
you
even
don't
Willie's
mind.
vocal. So you couldn't just push a button and mute a track
I
to get
won't
rid of the
stay
strings.
very long.
So with just the wonders of electronics, we
So
erased the
long
frequencies.
ago,
With the engineer, I used Tony Castle, who was
someone
brilliant in the
I
studio.
lived
Just kind of
with
shaved off the frequencies that the strings fell into, staying away from the voice, and just
And then
erased a
so
little bit at a
suddenly
time until we got the strings out of the mix.
I found myself alone on a Sunday morning
I had my I wanted to first pick my favorites, which were the RCA years. So I had a list of about 40 songs that were, you know, that I was looking at. And then I went through my favorites first, which might have been 30 of that group. And then we had to pick songs that where you could physically do it. A lot of the songs that I wanted to strip down, you just could. There was too much leakage. The strings were either just buried in the piano mics, and I didn't want to erase the piano part, or they were all over Willie's vocal, and we physically could not, you know, take them out of the mixes.
Turn out the lights. The
Yeah, I played them for
over.
Willie. I told him about the project, and then I didn't say anything to him for a while till the project was done, and then played it for him. And he's kind of like, at first he didn't, he said like, "Well, what's different?" And then I played him the originals, and his eyes got really big and saucers. And he said, "Well, this is kind of the way I envisioned the song in the first place. We're not really changing anything. I'm not saying anything was wrong with the original recordings. I just wanted to look at it through another lens." And I think that's what I was trying to accomplish on Naked Live.
Laughing, dancing. Look at you, you're having fun. But look at me, I'm almost crying. But that don't keep her love from dying. Misery, cause for me, the part is over.